Hello student, welcome back to again to another episode of science. So every day will be episode one, Okay, that's just a joke. So okay, let's previous video we learned until here, so we are going to continue from here. Application of green technology to overcome social scientific issues. So of course we know that there are a lot of pollution and some pollution we can see, like land pollution and maybe water pollution, something that we can see. And there are pollution that there is the increase of carbon dioxide that is happening throughout the world. Last time I learned in my book, during my generation, we learned it's 0.03%. I think you hear me mention many times. Now it's 0.04% as I read book. Of course, this book, Malaysia book, still put 0.03 lah. Then I read some syllabus from UK, IGCSE, they are changing it to 0.04. So we can see that the carbon dioxide is changing. I mean, it's increasing, and it will cause global warming. It's not something good, okay? As it increase more, then the Earth will be more hotter and warmer, and it will create natural disaster. So you know, maybe now you see there's a lot of flood, but next up, when you grow up, there will be even more disaster. Same like what the Bible say, leh. because human is always using this thing. So it is very predictable that in the future there will be more and more disaster because of something that we cannot undo, correct or not? Because you cannot ask people to stop using car unless you ask people to use Tesla car lah. But how many Tesla car that human can afford? Okay, so let's look at this one. I will go to the basic on it lah. So we are in support of green technology. So now already marketing, they are very good. They know young people like green technology. So you can see even Apple, iPhone you can see the whole iPhone. They are using renewable energy, and all is like very beautiful with a green plant, their office. And then Microsoft Bill Gates are using a lot of money to fund into what we call this green technology, that they have a factory eating the air, not eating the air, the air got carbon dioxide, so they are taking the air carbon dioxide and producing it to become oil. So this is something that Bill Gates do. So yeah, also marketing maybe they just want to save the planet. Green technology. Okay, so of course something that we can see is land pollution. Something that we cannot see is carbon dioxide, and this thing is increasing on the earth. Okay, carbon dioxide is increasing, maybe due to burning of vehicle and so on. Not because of too many human too many human will contribute little bit only. Okay, most of it maybe is factory car or vehicle. Okay, how much carbon dioxide that you can produce per day, and how much carbon dioxide can a factory produce? So that is totally a different ratio. So green technology, so if you don't want, there will be a green, you can see among the form of green transportation are walking, cycling, and green vehicle, because we want to avoid greenhouse gases, which is carbon dioxide. We don't want our house to become a greenhouse. Not greenhouse is not the what like greenhouse means the I already mentioned many times, it's like a house and then it's very hot inside, because inside to keep the plant. Okay, you can go Google and see lah, this is a greenhouse. Okay, so inside you put the plant, okay, a greenhouse. Or like a car, if you go inside the car is very hot because the heat trapped inside the car. That's what happened to the earth. The earth is trapping the heat. No people want to go to that car because it's too hot. Same like the earth, one day it'll be so hot. Okay, one of the way we can go to NGV, I'm not going to very details lah, but I think this thing is good. You can write for your BM essay and English essay. Okay, NGV is natural gas vehicle. You can see a lot of taxi. You see this picture also is taxi. Like you go to Petronas, you can see a lot of taxi is lining up. I don't know whether you got see or not. Let me see I can get any picture or not. So you can see that these are the one of the picture of NGV vehicle. You can see this taxi, yeah, they got stick a sticker behind here, NGV. So only taxi will go to this lane. You think, hey, this taxi don't use petrol. This taxi can use petrol or NGV. They have a switch in their car. Eventually I used before lah, huh? Because it's very cheap. You when you use NGV, you will fill your petrol very cheap, you know, seriously. Like every day if you fill up your petrol for 50 ringgit, if you use NGV, your tank is only 25 ringgit. But the downside is your car will be a bit slow, so you don't see usually taxi move very fast. They can move very fast, but if NGV, they don't have the acceleration. And their tank is very fast finish. Not like petrol 50 ringgit, you can drive from here to Penang. If you use NGV full tank, maybe you can drive here to 1 hour only, 1.5 hour. Then you need to refill again. And the tank, this is the NGV vehicle lah. You don't notice it because it's inside the car. It's just like normal taxi. Usually taxi use because taxi need to they pay NGV, then they save the petrol. This is how they earn money, right? You don't want to like use petrol, then it's very expensive, huh? And then of course the tank inside the car will be something like, wait, can I delete this picture? Yeah, the tank in this picture will be something like this lah. And also one, the downside is it's more dangerous. It can explode. Last time also got people die because they're more, you see, they put the tank here and then the two people sit behind here. If you see taxi, if something happened to the tank and boom, guess who will die first? The people sit behind here will die first. Last time also got people die due to this tank explode, but he modified it. He modified it, the tank from his house. The, you know, the cooking tank, he modified a cooking tank and put it here. At last it explode and he died. But it's really sad lah, huh? I mean he's smart lah, maybe he's engineer or what, but it's really sad lah, huh? Because he died already. So somehow he didn't put behind, you know, he put almost towards the center of the vehicle. So the thing explode. So don't try this at home, huh? Don't try this at home. Biofuel, okay. So Malaysia has begun using biofuel. It's an alternative source, like using a methyl ester that is produced from plant oil and animal fat. It's the renewable source and eco-friendly. So of course, you might want to consider use biofuel. Still not common in Malaysia yet, but got pro and cons lah. Maybe you cannot use as fast to move fast as a petrol, okay? Petrol will have more carbon, percentage of carbon for it to burn. But why we don't say petrol also is renewable energy, correct or not? Because petrol mah, if you think properly, petrol is come from dinosaur dye, or human dye, or any people that die or decompose, then become petrol. Then petrol is renewable energy, is it correct or not? I'm asking you a question now. If the dinosaur die, then 1 million years later it become petrol, then we can use. So now we die, then 1,000 years later people use, is it renewable energy? The answer is no, okay? Renewable energy means maybe they put a category lah, some book I read say 50 years, means in 50 years you can reproduce it, then we consider as renewable energy. Of course, petrol that you use also is renewable energy, but it's renewable in 1 million years, okay? So you need to wait for 1 million years in order to get back the oil. No lah, huh? We are not able to produce this fast to make the oil. Unless you go to lab, huh? Nowadays there is also technology to make oil, petrol, using high pressure and so on, they can produce, let's say, decompose something and make it oil very fast. So nowadays technologies are very high tech. I don't know where they are going. We got biofuel, we got electric, when do you use palm oil, we got so many sources of energy that we can use. Okay, so this is the bus. Of course some bus also use NGV, huh? Okay, let's move on. So I think I just stop until here and make it short, and the next topic I will put in the next video. so it won't be student won't get that boring because they keep look at me talking. So I stop until here and I see you again in the next video. Thank you and bye bye.